It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. Such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gas town.
another brawl.
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Such a prize at that?
Tinky D. Some luck of this man, are you quiet, gently?
What?
It ain't for eating.
That's you. How long was a life inside the other gives birth? Start to blaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Rocket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah? I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. See, she's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you did too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid. Over here! Over! Come look! Oh, not good. Not good. No dog stink up there.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then, I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path! But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. That sure beats eating nugget gruel.
Yours. I'm walking.
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way! Buggy's humble, but she can haul!
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! Huh? Here we arrive in time to save your black-on-black from slaughter! These barbarians love to chop! From that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! See, this is where the thick brows squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. Yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.